야. Yeah, that's great. Thank you. All right, thank you for bearing with us, but we are going to start. But first and foremost, I'd like to acknowledge, pay respects to the first people of this place, to the owners of this place. I'd like to acknowledge the ancestors that have walked over this land since the beginning of creation, and that stories and lore and songs and dances and art and painting transcends into the constellations, flows through the waterways, and dances across this beautiful country. I acknowledge that the first people from this place are the first doctors, law keepers, agriculturalists, mothers and fathers, and much, much more. We acknowledge you, the beautiful Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation, and we extend that love out to the Bumurung people and to all people that make up the beautiful Kulin Nation in which we walk on, sing on, dance on, and live on every single day. My name's Mitch Tambo. I'm a proud Gamilaroi man. This beautiful lady here is Leah, all the way from West Papua. And Brother Narayan over here from the Tasmanian mob across the waterways. This first song is Gulagamali. Brrr, Gulagamali. Gulagamali Bowli. Gulagamali Bowli. Gulagamali Bowli.
Thank you.
right there? Are you warm? I hope so. It's beautiful to be here, sunshine. We're going to get straight into it. We're going to get through this set. If you want to dance, then dance. If you want to get up on this stage, probably don't because there's security, but I wish you could. This song is to Dan. Give it up for Brother Brent, the deadly dancer, the Gunai Kurnai man, connected to all the mob, the Yamiji mob in Western Australia.
Bye. For all of you that don't know, me and this deadly brother here, the dancer here, Brent, we're on Australia's Got Talent recently. We made it through to the semi-finals, which are on tonight at 7 p.m. if you want to tune in. And this song that we're doing now is what we did for our audition. So this song is called Wollumbar, and Wollumbar is a song that celebrates the strength that we all have as Indigenous people in our communities. That strength is diverse, it's forever changing and developing. We're strong law keepers, strong cultural people, strong parents, mothers, fathers. We're academic, we're doctors, we're lawyers, we're entrepreneurs. We are strong in so many different ways in which we contribute to community. So this song is a celebration of that strength. Wollumbar!
Hey,
Yama 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 nimba. Thank you. This next song is Yiraki. It's just a celebration of the Yiraki, as you may know of the didgeridoo. And we just celebrate this instrument and acknowledge that it comes from the top parts of Australia, predominantly from the Yolngu people of northeast Arnhem Land. And we just give all that love and respect to them. Can you give it up to the Deadly Dancer, Brent? Brother Narayan, the DJ. And the beautiful sister here, Leah, all the way from West Papua. Song I was going to pull out because I get a bit shame about rapping, but we're going to rap. This song is called Dreamtime Princess, and this is a song that I wrote to celebrate all of our women in our communities, because today the stats tell us that Aboriginal women are 35 times to 80 times more likely to be hospitalised due to domestic violence. Yet our women are the most royal women on this planet. They've been bringing life onto this beautiful country we live in for over 100,000 years, and there's nothing more royal than that. So this song is called Dreamtime Princess, and it's a song to celebrate all of our women in our communities. And it's a song to celebrate all women in general. So you are royal. Here we go. Come on, Brent. To the oldest living culture in the world, I live and breathe and reflection of a nature realm. Beautiful beyond measure, love every treasure. A mother, a lover like no other, brother. Full of love and affection, direction, perfection. Did I forget to mention that complexion? Yes, led by the spirit, time to heal it. Don't conceal it, open up your heart, let us heal it.
She's a dreamtime princess.
She's a dreamtime princess, yes.
I'm just a witness.
Come on. She walks with integrity, proud of her identity. That's just a reality, yes, a mentality. Never slipping or flipping or tripping. Always ripping and gripping and sticking to the plan of this land. It won't be long, it's time to stand strong. Come on!
Woo! She's a dreamtime princess.
She's a dreamtime princess.
your fate. You're a queen in the making.
I'm
no more faith in your breath. Take you with every breath you take. Swiftness, your sweetness, and your greatness. Give it to all the princesses. Woo! Come on, sunshine. This is our last song. Thank you for having us. We've got two more CDs left. If you want some free music, you know what to do. Meet brother Brent on the dance floor at the front here. If you want that free music. This next song, our last song, is called Modern Day Corroboree. Here we go. Let's get it. Thank you for having us, sunshine. It's been beautiful. Tune in tonight, 7 o'clock. Follow our journey, Australia's Got Talent. It's beautiful to be here. Beautiful to see all these different colored faces from all walks of life. We love you. Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
We need a sunshine selfie. We gotta do it.
Mitch, I think you fully deserve that sunshine selfie. What a performance!
Thank you, sunshine. Are we gonna do it, sunshine?
Yeah, let's get into this
it's
selfie,
It's grey out
sunshine.
There, but we're about to bring some sunshine right here, right now. You. How do we do this? All right, ready, everyone? Ready, on three, like, give me that energy, you know? And then just get real with it. Leah, come in. Brother Brent, Narayan, come on, man, your team or what? Can you take a song with us? All right, on three, you just had the best 20 minutes of your existence. We need that energy, sunshine.
All right, no, sunshine, three. Let's ready? Do this on the count of three. One, two, three. That awesome. Is a sunshine picture and a half. Give it up for sunshine. Mitch Tambo.
Hey, hello. Woo.
Has Australia got talent? Yeah. What an amazing performance that captured every quarter of our community.